So Corver has 268 Pokemon cards. How many cards will he have left if he gives 45 of them to his cousin?
All right, so we are doing the problem. 268 minus 45. Okay, so I'm first going to use base 10 blocks. So I'm going to model that. And I actually have my base 10 blocks here today. So we have 268, so there's two hundreds. For our tens, we have six tens. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, showing 60, and then eight ones. So there's 2, 4, 6, 8. So 268. Now I am subtracting the number 45. So if I look first in my ones place, I have eight ones, and I'm going to subtract five ones. So I'm just gonna move them out of the way. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That leaves me with just three in the ones place. In the tens place, I can subtract four tens. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now those are gone, and that leaves me with two tens. And in the hundreds place, we had 200, and there's nothing that we are subtracting in the hundreds. So I'm just going to leave it like that. And what we have here is 200. That two is two tens, so 20, and three, which equals 223. Now we're gonna show that same problem, 268 minus 45, but with expanded form. This helps me see the place value. So 268, I have 200. Plus 60 plus 8, and I'm going to be subtracting, and then there's nothing in the hundreds place, 40 and 5. So 268 minus 45. So again, looking at my ones place, if I do 8 minus 5, then what is left is 3. And it's a positive number, so I do that addition sign. And then 60 minus 40, that leaves me with 20. And then 200 minus nothing equals 200. If I add all of those parts together, 200 plus 20 plus 3, that equals 223.
Again, our problem was that Corver has 268 Pokemon cards, and how many cards will he have left if he gives 45 of them to his cousin? We know that Corver has 223 Pokemon cards.